century later, at his harpsichord in faraway Spain, Domenico would remember the Christmases of childhood, with the stamp of peasants dancing and the drone of shepherds' bagpipes behind a lilting Neapolitan carol. Nobility came with their own silver-gilt picnic sets. And the whole unwieldy concourse set out for the Spanish frontier from the town of Elfish to the sound of noisy public rejoicing.